Hello students, on today we are going to drawing the switching circuit for mathematical statements. Drawing the switching circuit from mathematical statements. Okay, yesterday we already discussed how to draw the symbolic form from the circuit. Today we are going to discuss about the construct symbolic form, or you call it mathematical statement. Okay. So we have given a first statement pattern, negation P and Q, or P and negation R. Very easy part. So we know that in last lecture we discussed, let S1 is equal to the, or P is equal to the switch, S1 is closed, Q is switch, S2 is closed, R is switch, S3 is closed, negation P is switch, S1 dash is closed, negation Q is switch, S2 dash is closed, and like that way. And negation R is switch, S3 dash is closed. In this way, there are 6 statements, S1, S2, S3, P, Q, R. Okay. Now let's start. The circuit is always having this lamp and switch. So we are going to discuss how to draw. 1, 2, 3. 3 logical connectors are used. They are series. These both are in series and parallel with these two statements. So we are going to draw this. The structure of the circuit is always like this. Okay. So this is what negation P and Q. P and negation R. Negation P is S1 dash, Q is S2. P is S1, negation R is S3 dash. Okay. In this way, the circuit will be flow. Current will be flow. How to check it? You can draw also the statement pattern. Negation here, S1 dash is negation P, S2 is Q, S1 is P, S3 is negation R. S1, S2 in this bracket, S1, S2 dash in this bracket. These both are in parallel, so R, and these both are in series, we get the same statement pattern. In this way, we can draw a circuit from mathematical statement. Okay? We can draw a large circuit or a big circuit from this. Next question is like this. This is a very simple question. There is confirmed 3-mark question asked in examination. Next one is, Next one we are going to discuss. P and Q. P and Q. Or negation P and negation Q or P. Negation P and negation P and negation Q or P. R R. This is very simple circuit we have to draw from this. So there are three statements P, Q, R. So usually you have to draw P is what? Switch S1 is closed, switch S2 is closed, switch S3 is closed. Negation P is nothing but switch S1 dash is closed, switch S2 dash is closed, switch S3 dash is closed. Now how to draw the circuit? Check these two ORs. Ye dono OR. Okay? So the circuit like this. We are going to start. Okay? Now this is P, S1 and S2, this and we are finished with this or with negation P. Now let's see the circuit we are going to draw. We are going to draw this negation P Q. Negation P or R. What are you getting? Let's say whatever. Negation Q is this. Negation Q means what? S2 dash. P is what? S1. R is what? S3. Okay, now only negation P is remaining. Negation P is going to write down. Negation P is S1 dash. This is the simplest form of the circuit. Now after drawing the circuit, but first solve karaycha hai. Okay, this P negation Q P R, three are in parallel, and this is ending with negation P, and this and this bracket is R. This and this is on. Getting the circuit. So very simplest type. So simply how to check your circuit is right or wrong. Draw the statement pattern. Fix it. P, S1 is P, S2 is Q. This is what? Negation P. This is what? S2 is negation Q. S1 is P, S3 is R. This P, Q, this last three R is or in with each other, that is C parallel in combination. Negation P, this and this means what? And. And what you get in P and Q, this both are in or this is or in with this. Like that way we can solve more number of questions. Okay. Next question we are going to discuss. Next question we are going to discuss about this. give an alternative equivalent single circuit, very important, give an alternative equivalent circuit, give alternative equivalent circuit for the following. Okay, we are going to start. So we can draw, you have to draw the alternative simplest circuit. So the statements are as usual. Let SP is equal to the switch S1 is closed. Q be the statement, switch S2 is closed. Negation P is switch S1 dash is closed. Okay. So mathematical form, symbolic form क्या आ जाएगा देखो. S1 means what? P. Okay. S1 S2 means what? Negation P. Or with Q. This P. This series with what? ठीक है, अभी इसका अल्टरनेटिव सर्किट देने का है, तो इसको सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म में ले आने चाहिए. ओके, व्हाट इज गिवन? पी एंड निगेशन पी और क्यू. यू हैव टू अप्लाई द लॉज, वी हैव टू अप्लाई द लॉज. आता कौन कौन से लॉज अप्लाई करायचे ते बघूया. पहला एक डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव लॉ, दिस एंड इज फॉर बोथ. What are you getting? P and negation P. Yes or no? P and negation P. Or with P and Q. This is distributive law. Okay? What is the P and negation P? Is false. P and negation P is false. Or P on Q. Okay? All and with P or Q. This is complement law. Complement law. And false with these, you getting P and. This is very simple. The simplest form of circuit is what you getting? This length. Okay. This is S1, this is S2, this is the simplest form of circuit. This is the simplest form of circuit. From this circuit, we draw this pattern. After applying the laws, we get in this. We have to draw the simplest form of the circuit. Okay, this is the alternative circuit. This is alternative equivalent circuit. Yes or no? So in this way we can draw the alternative circuits. So this is all about the switching circuits and the techniques. Today we are finished with our first very important lesson, mathematical logic. It is a 8 mark topic, asked in board examination. Khup easy topic hai. Sagyanna ya topic che miscellaneous ani exercise madhe je je questions mi solve kelele ni ते तुम्हाला सॉल्व करायचे आहेत. याच्यामध्ये मिसलेनियस मध्ये काही क्वेश्चन्स खूप इजी आहेत. याच्यामधला मिसलेनियस मधले एमसीक्यू क्वेश्चन्स सॉल्व करायचे सगळ्यांना. सगळे स्टेटमेंट पॅटर्न वगैरे सेंड करायचे. तो व्हॉट वी डिस्कस इन दिस, मॅथमॅटिकल स्टेटमेंट बघितले, त्याच्यानंतर आपण लॉजिकल कनेक्टर्स बघितले, लॉजिकल कनेक्टर इक्विव्हॅलन्सी चेक केली, क्वांटिफायर्स, ड्युअलिटी, प्रिन्सिपल ऑफ निगेशन, कॉन्वर्स इनवर्स, कॉन्ट्रापॉझिटिव्ह, अँड लास्ट वन वी डिस्कस अबाउट द अल्जेब्रा ऑफ स्विचिंग सर्किट अँड फिनिश विथ द सर्किट, स्विचिंग सर्किट. ओके, दिस इज व्हेरी सिंपल इक्विव्हॅलंट. एनीबडी हॅज अ डाउट यू हॅव टू सी द व्हिडिओ लेक्चर्स. तुम्हाला व्हिडिओ लेक्चर व्यवस्थित बघायचं आहे, काही डाउट्स असले तर तुम्हाला मला विचारायचे आहेत. ठीक आहे, थँक यू सो मच, हॅव अ नाईस डे. ओके, वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम टुमारो. द न्यू टॉपिक इज अवर मॅट्रायसेस.